Has it gone live?
Hey, can you hear me? You can hear me? I have to be quiet, but yeah, it has gone live here. Yeah, no, sorry. I'm trying to. It's probably a lot easier to do it this way. I just have to be really quiet. Two people responsible for this poor puppy have both passed out, so I'm just trying to make sure he stays calm and look after him. He's a sweet boy. He's a good dog. Like, he doesn't know me that well. Like, it's the first time I've actually met him, like, today. And he's already, like, sitting on my feet and, like, listening to the things I tell him because he's a good boy. And, like, I don't like dogs, man. I don't. No. Nah. There's one dog I tolerate, and that's my parents' dog. The rest of them, I'm really scared of them, actually. To be honest with you, I don't like dogs, but this one is a very he's only really a puppy, like he's only like 8 or 9 months old. So I don't like dogs, man. Yep, I don't like dogs. I love cats. I don't like dogs. I get why people like dogs, but I have had enough bad experiences with them to not like them. Which is just, it's not the dog's fault. It's a my fault thing because I'm like legitimately scared of a lot of dogs. Your dog is very cute. Rooney's like adorable and stuff, but I could not spend any amount of time anywhere near them. Couldn't do it. Not for you. It feels bad for me because I miss out on like why everyone loves dogs so much. But I'm just like I don't like them. I have a hard time being around them. That's why I'm like, why the fuck are the two people responsible for this dog passed out in my fucking lounge, and I'm still up taking care of this poor puppy who deserves better, you know. That's all right. He's a very good boy. He's actually, like, fully relaxing with me now. Like, he's got, like, you know, when puppies, like, when they're not fully relaxed, they'll sit in, like, the cat position with, like, their paws tucked up under them. This man is lying on his side, like, tummy up. Like, please scratch me, mommy. I did give him a scratch on his head. I gave him a little cuddle. Earlier as well, and he tried to lick my face, and I'm like, no. I'm gonna keep it 100% real with you right now, Chief. If I wanted a dog that small, I'd have a cat. Because Hagrid is probably if Hagrid is bigger, Hagrid like my cat Hagrid would be bigger than that cat. He's massive. Exactly. So, why would I have a small dog when I could have a cat instead? Oh, I 100% agree with you. A very, very cute and adorable animal. Like, fuck yes, I'm really happy for you that you have one. But, like, I couldn't do it. If I wanted a small dog, I'd get a cat. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Like, all of my cats do that too, man. Like I train my cats to make sure that they're not complete fucking psychopaths. Although poor Hagrid is having a really rough time with the fact that there's a dog in the house right now because, like, he got his back leg ripped off by one. So he's upstairs crying. And when I go upstairs to go to bed, I'm going to smell like dog and he's going to be really upset with me. But Carl, the puppy that I have right now, he's a rescue. He's a rescue baby, and he is being so good right now. He's, like, lying on the floor in front of the heater with me. Just, I think it's because I showed him that I was far stronger than he is. And he's like, oh, I don't... No, 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 it's not that. It's more like, I don't need to protect you. You can protect me instead. Lie down, Carl. Carl, lie down. Lie down, puppy. That's all right. You're a good boy. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. No, you get no attention. Down. Carl. Down. Sit. Get back here. Carl. Carl. Sit. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Lie down. Good boy. Good boy. It's okay. Dad's asleep. It's okay. It's okay, honey. Poor baby. He's upset because his dad's asleep. And his dad keeps snoring really loudly and making him sit up. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, buddy. I've got you. It's okay, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You sit down, you relax. It's okay. Auntie Licker has you. Good boy. You want tummy rub? You want tummy rub? Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Who's a good boy? It's you. Yeah, it is. Abra. Abra, abra. Abra, abra. Yeah. Oh, he's giving me his whole tummy. His whole tummy. Good boy. Good boy. I know. It's far past your bedtime, little man. It's okay, Carly. It's okay, buddy. I got you. The only reason I even know how to talk to dogs is because my parents' dog. No. Settle. No. He's having a fucking spurg. It's okay, bud. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. Sit. Get your leash all tangled up on you again. I know. I know. How rude of your dad to pass out. Carl, sit. Hey, 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 hey. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, buddy. I got you. I got you. I know, you must be tired and grumpy. Tired and grumpy. I know. I know. It's alright, just lie down. He's a good boy. Good boy. It's okay, baby, I got you. I got you. It's all right. It's all right. Sorry, I know this is fucking talking to a dog. Like, poor little man's like overtired. He's up way past his bedtime. It's okay, Boogie. I got you. Gonna have to wake up your dad soon and tell him to take you home. The thing is, I don't like dogs, as a general rule. But, like, I feel like the same way I would if someone left their, like, baby with me. Like, I have to take care of them anyway. It doesn't matter if they're mine or not, or how I feel about them. It's okay. You don't need to worry, buddy. It's okay. Doesn't matter how I feel about them or whether or not they're mine. You know, you still take care of them because it's the right thing to do. Yeah. It's okay, Bubba. Yeah, you just settle down. You relax in front of the heater, okay? I got you, Bubba. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're so good. You're such a good boy. Such a good boy. String labs and string elements. Where's string elements? Are you using another chatbot? I don't know, actually, to be 100%, to be real with you, man. I think Stream Elements is like the bot that operates in the chat. And then Streamlabs is the actual app itself, but I don't know off the top of my head to tell you for sure. Welcome to this very exciting stream, dudes, where it's literally just my mod fucking fixing shit in my fucking stream. Gonna have to promote you to bar manager, man. It's not coming up for me either. Yeah, like all of my shit just stops working. Like all the time. Fucking pass, dude. I don't think you can kick Stream Elements. I think it's a part of the, like, the Streamlabs, like, collection. I think it might do, I think. But, I like, honestly, man, you're fucking, I have no idea. I have no idea. I just decided to start streaming because I thought it would be funny, and then, like, now I'm an actual streamer, TM, which is weird to think about, but... Why is Chrome fucked out, but fucking, like... Yeah.
This new one
mm-hmm.
is a combination of Microsoft Edge, that's very lightweight, it uses Chrome's engine, so it's got better performance than Chrome.
Oh, okay. Chrome is really, really CPU heavy, man. Hold on. Yeah, it's just not loading. Hold on. Let me jump to that one. Let's do it. Try again. Oh no, it's just not loading. Okay. That's cool. Welcome to all my shit being bugged. Like, I try to explain to people the exact problems that I have with, like, my PC, and they're like, no one has those problems. And I'm like, well, I do. You know? The worst part is I don't even understand why my PC has so many of these fucking, like, big issues, TM, when, like, you can't even find jack shit on anywhere online. Like, I should be able to activate Windows. I should be able to do all sorts of things, but I fucking can't. Carl? Carl? You're back here. Not being sneaky. Not a sneaky boy. Nope. Sit, bud. Nope. Sit. Sit. Sit.
See how it works now?
How what works? You have 100 beers. 160 beers. King of Beers! Yeah, so logging through Twitch, it should all come up automatically. Oh, fuck, okay. Hold on. I will put that in a second. Let's give it a moment. Yes. Here we go. It should be in now. Get out of it. Sit.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
I'm pretty sure you can sync all your shit from Chrome onto this as well. So it can be seamless transition.
Hey, bud. I know, buddy. But I'm not going to wake your dad up until 6, so you got another 40 minutes of hanging out with me. Big shame for you. Ow! Get down. Down. Back it up. Sit. Carl. Sit. Stay. What the fuck is this, man? Like, I drink so much more than these two, and I'm still, like, sober and cogent at fucking... like, the equivalent of, like, 24 beers, and I'm still all good. Looking after a dog at fucking 20 past 5 in the morning, like... He's a beautiful boy, though. He's an American bully in Staffordshire Cross, I think. He's a beautiful boy. Like lovely tan coat. Big brown eyes. Floppy ears. Like a big baby. Yeah. Hey, bud, it's okay. You don't need to worry about being with me, I've got you. Unless you need to go to the bathroom. Is that where you're acting up? Do you need to go to the bathroom? I'll take you outside in a minute. One beautiful thing about animals, though, is, like, every time they start acting up, it's either they need to poo, they need to eat, or they need to sleep. Pretty sure he just needs to sleep. Like, it's so far past his bedtime, and his dad brought him over, because his dad was only meant to, like, hang out for, like, 10 minutes and then leave. But he didn't. He kind of sat down on the couch and passed out. So... But we man Carl here has been begging for my attention all evening. Like, he even got upset when I left to go to the bathroom because he couldn't see me anymore. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. What do the templates look like, though?
So, those templates are
completely... Okay. All right, I see. I hope you feel special, by the way. I've never, ever, 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 ever given anyone permission to, like, look at my computer like this. Like, I protect this harder than I do my own vagina, my man. Like, Oh, I've got no issues with, like, fucking... I've got nothing naughty on here at all.
Trust me, I've dealt with worse.
Bet you have. Holy fuck, man. What's the worst thing you've ever found at work? Was it a secret stash that required the police to be called, or like just?
No, not that bad.
Oh shit! Oh, you know, of course, yeah, of course, yeah. I am so grateful for you and your expertise right now, dude. Thank you so much.
Most things, let's say, you know, Twitter, some shit like that. But that's just the name that you can see, not people actually see, and then you can put your links, you know, Liquor, dot, you know, Twitch, or whatever.
It's actually, instead of being Liquor Witch, it's Liquor Twitch. Like, that's actually my fucking without the dot. Like, that's actually my Twitter username.
And then you can, so you can change these values for every 5 minutes. And also you can prevent it. So say people aren't talking in the chat.
I won't just spam it. That's good. Yeah, yeah. I wouldn't worry too much about any of that stuff right now. Like, until I get like over like between 50 and 100 viewers per stream, that's when I'll start to worry about that sort of shit. But right now, I'm only hitting like between five and seven. So. How much did I fucking earn off those boys subbing to me today? And you guys spending all the you guys spending all your fucking bits as well, like.
I'm pretty sure that'd be under Twitch on
website. Stream Elements. I earned $11. $11 whole.
At like
from
the,
playing
the front,
fucking
open like a door,
Amnesia
it
and screeching
out and
about
has
it.
Like a tray. Like a, it's like
you're
a,
getting a fright from you guys putting in fucking what the sounds. Honestly, man, when you hit that first run, dun, and I was like actually shitting my pants. It should. It might be in like
love
it's
your
in
and Dr. Lupo's.
Not create a dashboard, but video.
Danulin
not create
says,
a dashboard. Sorry.
Can Lupo send one of those?
Carl, sit. Sit down. Sit. Sit. Earned $5 whole from Twitch Prime subs. Hell yeah, dude.
The only thing with Prime subs, I think it's every month, and you have to get that like 15. I'm not too sure unless I've changed it.
No, I've got it set to only pay me out every time I hit like $100. That's when it pays me out. But that's going to be a good fucking paycheck when that does come out. I'm going to spend that on some really dumb shit. Bet.
Look at my RGB slippers.
No. This is going to be like D&D stuff. Because honestly, man, like I get more interaction with my stream when I'm not playing League. You know, like that's why I've downloaded like all these extra fucking games and all this sort of shit. Because like I should be playing other stuff, right? So, but like the biggest thing that actually got me to affiliate this time around, because I've gone for it twice already and didn't quite crack it, but this time around it was the D&D streams, because like the most that I had interacting with the D&D stream, I think it was like 18 viewers at one point, which really, like, it was only for like 2 or 3 minutes, but like, yeah, bumped it up massively. And then every time I only had like 1 or 2 viewers for the rest of the times I was streaming, that like the average balanced itself out really nicely. Because that was the thing that stopped me from getting affiliate the last couple of times, just not quite cracking the average viewers. Because I feel weird about sharing my shit, even though I'm incredibly funny. Good boy. That's the thing I want to work out. Like, I don't know how to edit videos or upload them to fucking YouTube or anything like that either. So I want to learn how to do that, so I can actually make like a proper supercut of like every time I'm streaming, even if it's for like 5 or 7 or 2 or 3 hours, of just a supercut of just the memes. Because Operation Cunt Destroyer, like, you guys are so fucking good. I love having everyone in here in the Operation Cunt Destroyer Discord with me, because holy fuck, you guys are so funny. And like, you give me so many opportunities to just bounce off you and just make shit, like, bad puns, bad jokes. Like, it makes me so happy. Like today we had fucking 14 people in one Discord room. Like, it just, I don't know, it just made me feel really good about myself. Just, like, Operation Cunt Destroyer isn't anywhere near as bad as it sounds. You know? Okay. Are you doing the bad thing that I've told you not to do? How about you don't do that? I know you want to, but you really shouldn't. Yeah, I know, but you haven't. And I'm actually super fucking proud of you for that, man. I know it's been hard, but I'm so fucking proud. Okay, like, I know it sucks, and I know you really want to. But not doing it, when you're at this point, not doing it gives you more power than doing it. More power, baby. I know it might not sound like it helps, but that's how I got out of it. Because I was doing it so much and so often and so badly. And then when I stopped doing it, that gave me the control back on the other side. I can hear you. Hey? You cut out. What did you say? Oh, hang on. Yeah, I can see the camera. Rooney's, take it back to the kitchen. Put it away. I know you are. Take it back to the kitchen and put it the fuck away. I know, dude. Just think of this as a different way of doing it. Like, you could, but you won't. You could, but you won't. You won't. You won't. You won't. Sit. Carl, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Sit down. It's all right. It's okay. Carl. Carl, no. It's okay, bud. You just sit down. You relax. Nope. I'm stronger than you. I won't let you. If it helps, both. Put it away. Sit. No, Carl. Down. I am stronger. I will stop you. Here I am trying to fucking help a puppy who doesn't know how to deal with cats, deal with a cat coming in the window. Down. Get down. Carl, sit. Carl. Sit. He's a rescue, so I don't know how to... He's a scared rescue, though, not an angry one, but... Good boy. Sit. Yes. It's okay, puppy. It's okay, puppy. I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom. I have to take the dog with me. Okay. Be right back.
Nick, are you there?
Started getting really antsy, so I was looking out, and he was good. He went for a pee, didn't do anything rude, and then he even sat before he came in the door, before I let him in.
Yeah, he's a good boy.
He is a very good boy. He's been sitting on my feet the whole time. Because he was like, fuck these two clowns.
My wife just pissed myself laughing.
Hey?
My wife just pissed myself laughing.
Yeah,
I
know. Boy. Sorry, dudes. Had to take the dog out for a piss. Where do we get Lores? Carl? No, come back here. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Well done. I'm proud of you. Boy. I am back. Sorry, I had to take the dog out to go to the bathroom and have a sniff of some things. Yeah, I've been looking after him this whole time. Yeah, getting on like a fucking house on fire. He listens to me when I say sit. He is a good boy. He's a very good boy. He missed you. He went up to sniff you and was like, why is he not? I did that. But no, this man has been literally, like, you know, I have the heater on under the table. He's been sitting right here, like on my feet. I do like him. He's a very good boy. I'm happy to stay up and look after him if you want to go to bed. Because I'm doing, like, stream shit anyway, so. Hey. I've got him. It's okay. I've already tried to wake Hayden up, and, like, I tried. I don't know. That's alright. I've got the dog. We're good. Yeah, I'll try and wake Hayden up at, like, fucking 6. I've been trying every 15 minutes. Oh, he wants to come in there with you. What? Walk on the fucking nails? It's okay, buddy. Good boy. Okay, this dog is actually, like, a very good boy. He wants to come in there with you. It's okay, you can hang out with Auntie instead. Come here. Carl. Carl, buddy. He's my man's. Oh, that's disgusting. He stuck his nose fully in between your butt cheeks to smell that fart.
Yeah, you're gonna get asthma if you smell mine.
That's okay. I got him. He wants you, but I've got him. It's okay, buddy. Hey. Hey. Hey, Buddha. Buddha. You can't leave. Not allowed. Hey, buddy, it's all right. It's all right. Car, Buddha, it's okay, Bubba. Hey. Hey. Okay. I got him. It's all right.
He spotted a cat.
Yeah, I know he did.
Bobby, could you try to wake up Hayden? Just try again. He's really scared now. Like, he doesn't want anyone to leave. It's okay, Bubba. It's okay, Bubba. It's okay, Bubba. It's all right. It's all right, Bubba. It's all right, Bubba.
So what I've done right now is I've given, so this is specific, so not all mods will have this, but you can give certain people access. So see how songs have been requested? Yeah. Look, you there. Is Lucas speaking?
It's all, buddy, it's okay. I've got you. You know I've got you.
I have no idea.
You know I've got you. You're a good boy. Me and him have been getting on like a fucking house on fire the whole time you've been passed out.
Yeah, I know.
I don't like dogs. But I like your boy. He's very sweet. Stronger than he was like, oh,
yeah.
You've got me, I don't have to have you. And I'm like, yeah, man.
Oh, no, he never gets
like, way stronger than I am. Like, I don't have to try to protect you. And I'm like, no, man, I got you. And ever since then, he's been doing everything I say. He'll get down, he'll sit, and like, be a good boy for me. I took him out to the bathroom earlier. Yeah. Took him out for a wee.
Oh, I love the way it does.
He's been sitting in front of my heater at the table the whole time.
Oh, he loves you. Alright, stop being a dickhead.
That's another thing.
That's
clear.
Turn around. Okay, let me just...
your pouch.
Let me just... I'm gonna tie you up. Have you got your keys? Or is your wife up?
No, I don't care about it.
Okay. Thank you, good.
It's alright.
Okay. Love you and I love your dog.
Can you please hold that?
I can do that for you. That's alright, I've got him. I've had him this whole time.
Right, stop me. Don't get
it. Is this going to go a bit low?
I
even took him to the bathroom with me when I went to go pee. Because I knew he would have cried if I didn't. Yeah, he just sat there in the shower and was like, doing the dog equivalent of this.
Like, literally it's just a big fat ginger thing.
Yeah.
That's just how he behaves.
Much needier than Hagrid though.
Because that's dogs, cats have independence.
Dogs. Hey, Carl, come here, buddy. Carlos, come here.
I love that.
You there, Liquor?
He was even good with me, even after, because you passed out.
Yeah, we both passed out.
And then Alan passed out.
A few times. I was holding on to him while I passed out.
Yeah, you were holding on to him when you passed out, and then he comes up to me and he's like, this is not my house.
What am I supposed to do?
And he walked past me and grabbed his leash, and he was like, oh, okay, I sit here. I hang out here.
That's my car.
I don't have one. I'm sorry. I would give you one if I have one, but I don't. Sorry.
I don't know. This is my car. I love him to bits.
I know you do, man.
There's my baby. Alright, I'm out of here.
Alright,
Godspeed.
I will.
Do you want to go outside? Come on. Good boy!
He's actually just going to get pulled the whole way home by this fucking dog, man.
Oh no, Alan, he's a really cute dog. He's a really nice dog.
I told you.
I know, but you know how I get around dogs, right?
No.
I don't want a dog, but
no shit. Carl's the kind of guy that makes you want a dog.
But the fact that, he would,
he listens, no matter
what.
Well,
no, he didn't, a fair few times, until I established my dominance.
Yeah.
Because he did try it. He really did try it when the cats were trying to come in the window.
Oh, shit.
And they were like, oh, what the fuck is a dog? Carl goes,
he's not used to cats being in space, that's why Hayden brings them around.
Yeah, no, I know. I remember him saying. He's a very sweet boy.
He's very well behaved, yeah.
Extremely well behaved.
Even if he didn't have a leash and he went to trace the cat.
Oh, no, I don't think, I'm going to be honest, man, I don't think I could have controlled him if he didn't have a leash on.
Oh, no, you couldn't have, but if he goes to chase the cat,
I'm sorry, Daddy, I didn't mean it. Okay, I'm actually back. Sorry, there was... Actually back now. Yes, hello.
Fuck, where is my liner?
Just go to bed. Oh, awesome. Fuck yeah. Huh? I just heated up the pasta that I made earlier. Because I'm fucking starving. Do you want to try some?
Potatoes
and
honey.
And all the good stuff? Yep, that's awesome, Lores. Thank you so much for that, man.
I don't need any. Remember how much I ate earlier.
So I just want to show you where it is.
Yep, I'm watching the team viewer now.
I made the most top-notch quesadillas, though. And then I just ate the rest of the chili with the spoon. I was hungry while I was waiting.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Thank you.
But yeah, whatever that candles or stands, whatever
media
curry
widget is this.
Not curry chili we had in the
thumbs up, so can. All the requests they've put in.
So good.
Oh, awesome.
The quesadilla, man.
So I can moderate, have the video or the music that people are requesting. And if it's good.
good. I'll let it through, so say I let through this crack sound. You should hear it.
I can't hear it. Sorry, Lores, I can't hear it at all. You don't like it in the wrong context. Like bad socks.
Bad
butts.
Just grew up smelling 50s style soaps.
Hang on, Lawrence. Can you give me 5 minutes and then I can actually properly talk about this? Yeah, awesome. Thank you.
I'm not doing this. Catch breaks in the zone for the throne. Let me set that straight. Yeah. Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit, though. If I'm being honest, I'm so sick of everybody. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but so you gon' fuck with me. I can't wait for the day when you duck in me. Yeah, I wake up every day knowing ain't nobody got it like me, though. Everybody claim the competition, I'm trying to find them like Nemo. My mind turned to a cyclone every time I think room spins like vinyls. I will never go back, but back when my eyes roll, keep going up, I soar like Dino. I see they trying to put me in the box and I laugh at them. How don't they get that ain't happening? Rappers I've had it, we wish I knew magic, cause all of them probably be vanishing. All these comparisons, bitch, I ain't scared of them. My face and AK, ain't no way I'm scared of them. Don't playing fair with them, God say a prayer for them, cause they meeting you if I get my hands on them. Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit, though. If I'm being honest, I'm so sick of everybody. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but soon you gon' fuck with me. I can't wait for the day when you duck in me. You gon' be scared of hate while they loving me. That's the time you realize no one touching me. Hey. All of my time is invested. That's why I'm who they worry about. Cause if that, I'ma buy a mansion, but more plaques in it than a dirty mouth. You can wash your moves while you mopping rooms, looking up to me like I'm a father to him. What you're doing is what I'm not doing. That's why I'm doing things that you're not doing. Everybody feeling more, talking now they want smoke. Till I show my face in the gas and they all choke. Coming out, I don't really get it, man. How could they want more? Are you about to homie now? You probably should call more. Cause we on and we gone and we can't catch breaks. In the zone for the throne, let me set that straight. If you know it, then you know it, bro. The best can't take what I bring to the table. Got the best damn plate. Woo! Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Got it like everybody it. Wanna talk shit, though. If I'm being I'm so sick of everybody. I'm so sick. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but soon you gon' fuck with me. I can't wait for the day when you duck in me. You gon' be scared of hate while they loving me. That's the time you realize no one touching me. Hey.
Yeah. Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit though. If I'm being honest, I'm so sick of everybody. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but so you go. Fuck with me, I can't wait for the day when you ducking me. You gon' be steady, while they loving me. That's the time you realize no one touching me. Yeah, I wake up every day knowing ain't nobody got it like me though. Everybody claim the competition, I'm trying to find them like Nemo. My mind turned to a cyclone every time I think room spins like vinyls. I will never go back, but back so my eyes roll, keep going. Up, I soar like Dino. I see they tryna put me in the box and I laugh at them. How don't they get that ain't happening? Rappers, I've had it, but wish I knew magic, cause all of them probably be vanishing. All these comparisons, bitch, I ain't scared of them. I'm facing AK, ain't no way I'm scared of them. Don't playing fair with them, God say a prayer for them, cause they meeting you if I get my hands on them. Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit though. If I'm being honest, I'm so sick of everybody. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but soon you gon' fuck with me. I can't wait. That's why I'm who they worry about. Cause of that, I'ma buy a mansion. But more plaques in it than a dirty mouth. You can wash your moves while you mopping rooms. Looking up to me like I'm a father to them. What you're doing is what I'm not doing. That's why I'm doing things that you're not doing. Everybody feeling more. Talking that they want smoke. Till I show my face and they guess and they all joke. Coming out, I don't really get it, man. How can they want more? Are you about to homie now? You probably should call more. Cause we on and we gone and we can't catch breaks. And it's on for the throne. Let me set that straight. If you know it, then you know it. Bro, the best can't take. What I bring to the table, got the best damn plate. Woo! Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit though. Fake drip, boy, you been broke. You can't hate me now, but soon you gon' fuck with me. I can't wait for the day when you ducking me. You gon' be scared of hate while they loving me. That's the time you realize no one touching me. Hey.
I feel on top of the world. I feel on top of the world right now. I feel. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
I call the shots on the man with the plot and we only go bombs away. Ain't no one protecting, my mind is a weapon, that's why I'ma dominate. Taking advantage of every second, now I ain't got time to waste. They all tryna sign my name, they want me to sign my name. Counting your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.
I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
You've been distracted, your best, my average. There's a reason for that's a fact. So they snapping back, mad at the fact that I don't have a backup plan. I need that. Outworking everybody when I relax. So I ain't tripping about none of y'all feedback. Air that, wonder when I'm gonna peek at. And that's why you count your blessing while I count that in my winning.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody got it like I got it. Everybody wanna talk shit though. If I'm being honest, I'm so sick of everybody.
I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
I call the shots on the man with the plot and we only go bombs away. Ain't no one protecting, my mind is a weapon, that's why I'ma dominate. Taking advantage of every second, now I ain't got time to waste. They all tryna sign my name, they want me to sign my name. Counting your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.
I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world.
You've been distracted, your best, my average. There's a reason for that's a fact. So they snapping back, mad at the fact that I don't have a backup plan. I need that. Outworking everybody when I relax. So I ain't tripping about none of y'all feedback. Air that, wonder when I'm gonna peek at. And that's why you count your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.
Sorry, I probably ended up putting those in the fucking, like, the pile that I was trying to give to you, and then that became the washing pile at the same time. Okay, sounding pretty good there, Lores. Looking pretty good too. Yay! I'm not. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not really worried too much. Yeah, I think for the media share thing, I'll probably just leave that for the very end of the stream rather than like the end and the start.
I feel on top of the world. I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world. I feel on top of the world.
So, yeah, as much as like what I would really like to do is get my own like little theme song and just have that, or like a song that is a theme for the stream. Hey. In the D&D stream?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yep. So I'm going to do a custom D&D stream page, which will be really easy to do. It's basically just going to be like see where we are looking at the stream ending soon. It's going to be pretty much like that with the same background, but I'm going to do individual, like see my little like chibi stream icon. I'm going to be doing one of those for all of our D&D characters. Yeah, so Ellen actually just like gave me that idea, which is a fucking awesome idea, because I hadn't thought about that before then, but he just gave me the idea now. So like when I'm doing the D&D stream, we can have like for the intermission, or if one of us needs to go like be right back or something like that.
Talk about your character's backstory.
Yeah, yeah.
Have shit like that.
Yeah. Have you watching any Critical Role there, Ellen? It sounds like you've been watching Critical Role. Did you know that Matt Mercer is the voice for the male Norn character?
How many times have I told you this?
I know, but like I only just like remembered it today. Yeah, no, I know, but like I forgot that Matt Mercer was a major character in Guild Wars until I saw the video that they put out today. Yeah, yeah, and I was talking to Crimson about it earlier, and he was like, "Is he in Guild Wars?" And I'm like, "Yeah, man, he's the main male Norn voice actor."
So is